Welcome to the beach of Taman Kilikili in the village of Wonochoyo Pangul. Does the name of the beach sound strange? No one knows why it was given the name Taman Kilikili. All that is known is that the inhabitants of Bundogolor, who live not far from the beach, would often find sea turtles come to lay their eggs there. The inhabitants would call the turtles Pasiran. With the intention of preserving the world's sea turtle population, which has begun to disappear, a group of people in Wonochoyo village have agreed to conserve the turtles in order to save this prehistoric creature from the threat of extinction. In 2011 began the conservation of the Taman Kilikili sea turtles, overseen by the Sea Turtle Committee of Wonochoyo Village, later called the Pokmaswas of Taman Kilikili Sea Turtle Conservation in Wonochoyo Village. The group is run by the youth and people who care about the marine environment, and who volunteer to watch over and ensure the safety of each turtle that lays eggs on the beach of Taman Kilikili. The turtle eggs are subsequently moved to a conservation area in order to watch them with greater ease during the hatching process. After about 46 days, the turtle eggs will hatch. The newly hatched baby sea turtles, or tuki, are then moved to a conservation pool before being released into the sea. The turtles are released only after they reach the age of 2 or 3 months in order to reduce the risk of predation and to increase the likelihood that the turtles will survive to maturity.
Terima kasih, hari ini kami bersama rombongan tim dari pecinta lingkungan hidup yang langsung ditemani oleh Mas Emil dengan Mbak artis Arumi datang ke Pangul ini untuk melepaskan penyu. Moga-moga ini nanti dengan melepaskan ini budidaya penyu di Trenggalek semakin banyak dan akan terkenal di seluruh Indonesia. Kili-kili, yes! Trenggalek ada, bisa, luar biasa.
Komen aku tentang kili-kili ini. Nah, sukses terus yang pasti. This is really really good. And saya bangga menjadi orang Indonesia karena pertama saya mengetahui bahwa Indonesia adalah negara yang kaya. Salah satunya ini penyu, dan saya begitu bangga terhadap masyarakat Indonesia yang masih sadar akan alam, masih cinta alam, masih peduli sama alamnya, dan masih berusaha untuk melestarikannya. Walaupun baru 2 tahun, I hope ini bisa 20, 200, sampai 2 abad lagi masih tetap bertahan. Amin!
Amin.
Salam konservasi.
Pada hari ini kita akan merilis, kita akan melepas penyu-penyu kita ke tempat daerah asalnya, yakni di lautan samudra yang luas, dengan harapan bahwa apa yang kita lakukan hari ini itu akan membawa sesuatu yang berguna nanti kepada anak cucu kita.
We are about to release the turtles into the sea. Very exciting time.
Now is the time for us to provide care to these turtles. If we do not, then who will? Let us act towards them with peace and guard them from extinction. Long live conservation.